Alright, what's going on, guys? Frost here, and today I'm gonna have Madden pack openings for you guys. And I am not a rich YouTuber, so I do not have a lot of money, but I will open some stuff. I will be opening this vertical chemistry pack. But yeah, my boy Rebirth is here. Say what's up.
Hi.
Yeah, alright, so we went to the store, we bought some PSN cards. He's nice enough to donate me $10 towards my stuff. I mean, I'm not going to be spending all my PSN points on this exactly, guys, because, really, I gotta buy some other stuff for some other games, for some other pack openings, stuff like that. But yeah, so let's start off with this vertical chemistry pack. It's gold or better, actually. You think
you can get more?
Alright, let's see. Alright, we gotta overreact. We gotta overreact when I get the Aaron Rodgers. Watch me get the Aaron Rodgers later on. No way! No way, dude! I got the rarest card in the... Nah, not really. Alright, let's compare. Wait, he has x3 vertical chemistry. I don't know what that means.
All right. He's got way more speed than Breeze.
Okay, he kind of sucks compared to Breeze accuracy-wise. Alright, so he's definitely faster, obviously.
Alright, remind me not to buy this pack.
Yeah, honestly, Aaron Rodgers isn't that great. His awareness is definitely lower than Breeze by a lot. His throw power is 3 higher, which is good, but, like, really, it doesn't make up for all this. 1 higher throw accuracy short, 2 medium, 1 deep, so it's 4 higher total on that. That's crazy, dude. His play action is lower. His throw and run is obviously going to be better, but really, I would say that the Breeze is better, to be honest. But I'm going to put him in just because I really like to run rushing quarterback offense, you know? You know that. From experience. Yeah, and Breeze is slow. I just can't stand that.
Oh, you gotta run, Brady.
Alright, you don't have to worry. Yeah. Alright, that's not that good. Oh, let's see. Alright, that's actually pretty good. That's pretty good. I'm actually pretty happy with this Demaryius Thomas. Oh, yeah, I already do have him. Alright, come on. Give me a left guard. Elite? No. Alright, that wasn't the best, but hey, at least we have the Demaryius Thomas and the Aaron Rodgers. Demaryius Thomas is probably gonna help quite a bit. I'm actually gonna put him in my lineup right now for you guys. Oh no, not this song. Not this song. That was a voice crack. That gotta be funny. Alright, so let's put in our best possible lineup. Oh wait, I don't like doing that because then it puts out Brian Dawkins. Yeah, I'll just change him back. Alright, this would be a lot quicker. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, wait. Oh, there's Thomas. I got Thomas, Macklin. Oh dude, my team is looking so good now. You guys haven't seen my team at all, I don't think. So, I mean, like, the whole layout of it. I haven't made a video with an ultimate team since my introduction to my channel.
Yeah, we have the same thing, so
do we actually? Oh yeah, we both have Ertz. Alright, I definitely need a new left guard, guys. That's something I'm really gonna need.
I have an 85.
Alright, Lamar Miller. I just bought the Lamar Miller, actually. And you guys, yeah, I don't have the legend Brian Dawkins, sadly. I have this one, though. You guys probably thought I meant the legend one, but nope, I'm not that good. Alright. No, you're not. I know, you only have like 100k. That's actually a lot, but it's not enough to get Brian Dawkins. Yeah. That's because I spent a lot of my money and stuff recently. Substitute in this first position. Alright, so this is our defense. It's actually looking pretty good. I'm doing defensive gauntlet. I'm about to get game changer packs once I can force a fumble, but I don't know when that will happen because it's so difficult. Oh yeah, I did. Oh wait, that wasn't a game.
You get an interception and 10 points.
Oh yeah, now I get to do a free game changer. That's right, interception and 10 points. I haven't tried it yet, but I feel like it'd be at least decently hard. I'm opening these packs for
now.
Oh yeah, my special team. The greatest punter in the game. Edwards. Alright. Alright, we're going now to back to the store, guys. Let's see what we're gonna buy. Alright. I don't want to buy a legend pack. I could if I put on more of the PlayStation money, but I really don't want a legend pack, guys. They're not that great.
Legendary,
same thing. See, it says it has 6 gold or better. So that's pretty good, but only has 1 legend player. 2 legend items, though?
Yeah.
Those are better than these could be, but still not that great. See, this is 4 gold or better. It's a lot cheaper, too. I mean, it's kind of, in general, better. Alright, one most viewed player. Alright, guys. It says 3 gold or better, but then... Oh, it's including. Oh, I bet the legends on those, too. Alright, come on. Let's cross our fingers. Let's hope we can get an elite most geared instant elite player in general. I'll be happy. Alright. Alright.
Reggie, I got 100 contracts.
Don't put that up. Okay, not a good start. Not a good start. I mean, I'm kind of fine with Reggie Nelson, but I already have better free safeties. Who thought this would be a good...
Oh,
I got an eagle. Dude, it's bronze eagles. Yeah, they're the expensive ones. They're the ones that go for like $2,500. Yeah, they go for like $2,500, so I'm happy with that. Even though I'm not going to sell them, I'm going to hold on to them. Because I, you guys know I'm a hardcore Eagles fan. Yeah, I already got the... You said this year, this month. Yeah, I already got my Malcolm Jenkins. So I'm going to hold on to him until next month. Who thought of this art? Like, that's an awful idea. He's like on his side, but whatever. Come on. Okay, that's fine. Alright, come on, give me a good most beard at least. Or at least give me someone who goes for some money. Or a position I need. Oh yeah, I did. Randall Evans, even though that's not really important to me right now. He's a silver. This is even cheaper, but yeah, I got for next month. Alright, let's go. Come on. Wow. Wait, do I need this? No. Wow, I'll probably just sell it, guys. Oh, I got another gold. Jerry's right. But, yeah. I'll probably put him in the set for the Vikings eventually. Yeah. I don't even know who they have today. Who do they have, or like this month? You know? No, I said who, like, for their man, or the team hero. He's pretty good. He's a corner. What are you talking about?
Corner.
Yeah. All right. Let's just get rid of this stuff that's irrelevant. Like this Rams Stadium. Hold on.
Dude, you got a new linebacker.
Did I?
Yeah.
Ooh. Wait.
That guy.
He's a left. Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
That's not what I needed. I need an elite. What are you talking about? All right.
Nick Minnett.
All right, guys, now time for our second most beard pack. And the reason why I'm getting a second one is because I am on my boy Rebus account now. because he had some on his account, since some points that he was going to use. So thanks to him, that's what I was talking about earlier. But yeah, let's go, our second most beard pack. Let's go. I'm eating pretzels right now, you know what I mean? Alright, let's go. Elite. One elite. And I won't punch. Your dick repeated. Oh, I got a left guard. There we go. That's nice. I need a left guard. Deshaun Jackson. Let's go. What's his speed? 89. What?
He's got a pretty girl.
Still, doesn't matter. I mean, just having fun. Dude, that's dumb. 89 speed for Deshaun Jackson. That's way underrated. I understand he's just a goalie, but still, it should be like 99. Like, come on. You know, probably even higher. man. I mean, yeah, it's so good, but. That's it. We got crap. Yeah. All right. Well, guys, that's my last pack. Yeah, nothing too good. I mean, we did get Niles Paul, but really, like. He's not that great. I don't know how much he goes for. Probably around 9,000, I guess. Hopefully more. I mean, 84, maybe 10K. Hopefully 10K. But yeah. Hey guys, now it's time to do the game changer pack. And yeah, let's just get into it right away. All right, let's see. Come on, an elite. Just one elite would make me happy. And we start at the end. Not a good start. Started to have really good corners. And Swiss. Yeah. Ooh, Johnson. That's not that bad. on Xavier Rhodes. Works for him. Alright. Come on. Please. Dude, actually, I'm gonna get all the Oh, wait. Oh my god. OBJ. No way. Dude, oh my god. You know what, I was about to be upset because I didn't get any LE. I was about to call this a failure of a pack opening. You can, because you gave me extra money. Yeah, alright, let's see it. And nope, it's Cardinals uniform. Yeah. You still got a gold uniform. I hate nothing. Alright guys. Well, I'll probably conclude my cash opening unless I decide to put something with you and I have no idea. But yeah, so we get success. We got this Odell Beckham. I don't know if I'm going to sell him in my lineup yet. Oh, yes, let's exchange him for a base elite. Not. But yeah. Alright, see you guys next time. Peace.